Listener Andrew shared what is certainly my favorite quick tip of the week. It might be my favorite quick tip of all time. He shared it via or from, it came via Andrew, but he heard about it on the Command Control Power podcast, which is another great show to listen to with lots of quick tips and things like that. The tip is that you can add modifier keys to your hot corners. So, you know, when you go in and you set up a, you know, a hot corner in, where is it? It's in desktop and screensaver. So you go to system preferences on your Mac, desktop and screensaver. Then in the lower right corner of screensaver, hot corners, dot, 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 that button. And you can pick what happens when you put your mouse in any one of the four corners of your screen real estate. But I've found that when I do that, if I have one that puts my screen to sleep. But sometimes I just move my mouse too far to the corner and it puts my screen to sleep. They have a solution for this, John, and I am happy to share it. I'm happy to know it and I'm happy to share it. When you're choosing from that menu, hold down a modifier key like command or option. And now your hot corner needs that modifier key in order to be a hot corner. So now I have it so that command and lower left corner of my screen puts the display to sleep and, you know, or command in the upper right corner starts my screensaver, whatever you want to choose. But just hold down the option key or the command key and you'll see it when that menu's open. It'll, you know, it'll add that to the deal. Now, I did try. I couldn't get different things for the corner. Like you can't do command and one corner to be one thing and command or option and the same corner to be a different thing. There is, as near as I can tell, one action allowed per corner. That's it. But still, being able to have need to put that key in there is a game changer for me because now I'll actually use my hot corners again. So thank you to everybody that conspired to make that tip find its way to us. So very cool stuff.